We kind of see I think people relate to characters a bit, or it reminds them of the time in their life when they were reading books or watching the films. So we've seen a lot of ways around the strip, we've seen like two generations of characters who are really into the films and the books. So it's just, it's hard to explain. But I knew I'd got one, so.
I reckon that, as we know, in some way everyone relates to this one part of the character or something. And then your imagination just goes wild with it. And I think it's just, it's captivated everybody. It's for all ages. And it's just something that everyone really seems to get behind.